Saudi Arabia has confirmed 472 new coronavirus cases over the past 24 hours, raising the total to 4,934, according to the health ministry. The death toll is now 65 in the kingdom after six new fatalities were recorded, the health ministry spokesman said during a press conference on Monday. Two of the deceased are Saudi men, a 51-year-old and a 95-year-old. The remaining four are non-Saudis with ages ranging between 42 to 67 years old. Most cases in Saudi Arabia have been detected in crowded labor worker communities and other crowded residential areas, Health Minister Tawfiq Al-Rabia said earlier. Both the health minister and the spokesman urged people to continue social distancing and to stay home to avoid spreading or contracting the virus. The spokesman advised people to use government-authorized applications for deliveries to avoid going out to buy essential items and groceries. He also recommended using electronic payment methods and to avoid handling cash payments. Last week, Al-Rabia said the kingdom's coronavirus cases could reach between 10,000 to 200,000 within weeks based on four different studies conducted by Saudi and foreign experts. The results indicate a constant increase in the numbers rather than a decrease, he added. Al-Rabia also said the numbers in the coming stages depend on everyone's cooperation and commitment to the instructions and precautionary measures. There is no doubt that our commitment to the instructions and procedures, in its entirety, reduces the number of cases to the minimum, while non-compliance will lead to a huge increase in the number of cases, Al-Rabia was quoted as saying by the official Saudi press agency. The kingdom recently extended a country-wide curfew until further notice in an effort to slow the spread of the virus. The curfew was initially implemented for 3 weeks. Last week, Saudi Arabia imposed a 24-hour curfew and lockdown on the cities of Riyadh, Tabuk, Dammam, Dharan and Hafuf and throughout the governorates of Jeddah, Taif, Qatif, and Khobar. Thank you for watching, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel and please click on the bell so you'll be updated on my next video. Thank you. WeCare for UPH. Your health comes first.